Welcome back, everybody, to Celebrities, Where Are They Now? Last week, we met with Weezer, which caused a significant ratings drop. So this week, we've got somebody everybody wants to see. Pennywise the Penis Clown, who went viral 3 years ago with this epic video.
You want penis enlargement pills?
Time to find out what he's been up to since.
All right, so we're just going to start off with the basics. Go ahead and tell us who you are.
All right. Hi, how's it going? I'm Pennywise. Well, one of them, actually. You know, a lot of people think that I'm the same Pennywise that crawls around in gutters and, you know, pulls little children in and eats them, but it's actually not the case. We're kind of like mall Santas, you know, there's some here, some there. I'm really more of an average Joe myself, not into the extreme stuff. I do come every 27 years, though, if I'm lucky.
Right.
It was Pennywise joke.
Anyways, tell us what you do then. What's your shtick?
So, I run a little distribution business, actually. We sell male enhancement supplements. We started with these designs that kind of look like Mike and Ike's, but we are currently developing ones more like fruit gushers. I make them myself using various dark magics, nitroglycerin, tadalafil. Don't tell the FDA about that one.
Can you say the thing?
The what?
You know, the thing, the funny meme.
Does that pertain to this? I mean, I'm talking about my business here.
I get it, dude. I'm sorry. I get it. But come on. We can get back to it in a sec. Just go ahead and say the thing.
Okay. All right. Fine. Fine. You want penis enlargement pills?
Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh! Can you believe this?
Yeah, we got
nice.
The line.
Nice. That is it. Oh my god!
Got it!
Woo!
Nice!
That was good. Really good.
Can I get back to my
Go
story
right
now?
Ahead.
Okay. Well, I guess on that topic, actually, when that video went viral, I was super stoked. I mean, you know, here I was, this little guy just in my drain, you know, living the American dream, running my business. And suddenly this dude comes by with his camera, you know, like, oh, what the fuck? And then I'm everywhere. I was on Twitter. I'm all over Instagram. Kids were recreating my video on YouTube.
The heck is that?
Hey, do you kids want penis enlargement pills?
Holy shit, dude, that's what I need. Hell yeah.
They even wanted me on Ridiculousness, which was crazy.
So how did that affect your day-to-day life?
Well, I really thought it was going to spring me forward, you know? And it did for a bit. I mean, business definitely picked up. People were liking what I was selling. My lines got longer and I ramped up production. Things were going pretty well. And then the PewDiePie incident happened.
Yo, what the
You want penis enlargement pills?
Yes, please. I've seen this, it's funny, but you can hear him say like, are you ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It kinda ruins it. Okay, alright, okay, alright, okay, alright. I'm sorry, I hate to ruin your memes.
Yeah, he hated it. I didn't think it was funny. And everybody saw that clip. So business pretty much took a dive. I mean, my daily visitors dropped to zero.
Hello?
Nobody wanted anything to do with my business.
Buy some pills, man? Got
it. My competitors would openly mock me in the street.
All right, everybody, step on up.
Oh my god, I've been needing some of these. Thank you.
Hey, no problem, man. You have a good day. Alright. Here you go, buddy.
Thank you, bro.
Hey, you have a good day.
Dude. What the fuck?
Oh, excuse me?
What are you doing?
What are you fucking doing?
What do you mean? This is my corner. I literally live right there.
Time flies, because I guess that's my fucking corner
now.
What
the fuck?
Stupid.
Since when?
You're a fucking old man. You're a fucking old man. You fucking joke. You're a fucking clown.
Chill out, bro. Chill out. Hey, bro.
You're a fucking clown.
Hey, bro. Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
You suck.
Eventually, the city actually came in and shut my drain down.
Wow, that must have been terrible for you.
It was pretty tough at first. You know, I mean, I was born and raised in that drain. I had my first kiss there.
So what's next for Pennywise the Pill Clown?
I wouldn't call myself Pill Clown, necessarily.
Penis Clown?
You know, right now it's Pennywise the DoorDash Clown. That's how I'm making ends meet.
How's it going, man? Here's your order. You got a Happy Meal and a large Pepsi. You're all set.
Dude, it's been like an hour. Like, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, sorry about that. I had to, like, take breaks. But if you are happy with the service,
no, this is fucking unacceptable. The food's fucking cold. Dude, did you fucking drink my Pepsi too?
Well, yeah, I walked here. I got a little thirsty. I can probably discount you.
No, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Just fucking go.
Okay, all right.
Get a fucking car, you loser.
I don't know. Maybe it is a sign. Maybe it's time for something else. I'll have to get back to you on that. I'm still figuring things out, I guess. Do you guys need anything else from me? Okay, cool.
You can go now.
Yeah.
Hey, say the line again.
Dude, come on, it's funny!
Glad you were able to make it, finally. I'm the one who texted you.
Sorry that I was late. I walked.
It's okay. Let's just get started.
Great. Yeah, so you didn't say which ones you wanted, so I got a little bit of everything?
No, I don't want you to deliver something to me. I want you to deliver something for me.
Deliver something for you. Deliver what, exactly?
Let's just call it a care package. If you do this right now, no questions asked, this is all yours.
$100? That's it?
Were you expecting more?
Well, I mean, yeah, the text said big money.
Look,
so
if you don't want the $100.
No, I want the $100. Give it to me.
There's coordinates on the back. Find Tim, he'll know what to do with the rest.
Okay, hold on. First of all, who is this guy? Second of all, where am I?